In 1978, two boys were digging around the backyard of their house in Los Angeles, California, when they found a very large piece of metal. They found that it was a 1974 Ferrari Dino 246 GTS. Research revealed that the car had been buried there after the original owner had hired criminals to dump it in the ocean so he could collect the insurance money. Instead, the criminals kept it and buried it so that they could sell it later.